This woman was caught rescuing baby otters from the highway.
It's okay. Hi. Hi. They're babies, babe.
Natalie Therese and her partner were driving home by the Columbia River in Washington, when suddenly they noticed a big clump of fur in the middle of the road, which appeared to be three baby otters left by their mother, who ran away from oncoming traffic. For some time the couple stood along the road to warn upcoming drivers, but mom didn't hurry to pick up her pups. So Natalie decided to direct them to bushes where the otter was hiding.
Go get your mama. Go.
Luckily she succeeded and the pups ran off the road. But how would it have ended if the couple hadn't stopped?